don't expect the song to be a cure for how you feel, because how you feel is not something that is cured, something that needs to be cured. It's how you feel. It's totally valid. And so you should not be looking for your art as a means of making, like, yes, your art should make you feel better in the sense that you're able to get it out, right? But it should not make you feel better in the sense that, oh, this is just like a cure-all that I don't have to feel the sads anymore, you know? It should be, I'm gonna put this out into the world, and it's because there is nothing more debilitating than keeping your feelings in, like, no matter what it is. And so for me, when I write a song like Little Star, when I write a song like I did for this next song that's coming out, it's giving yourself the time to feel it, not making it be the end game of your feelings, and allowing yourself to be honest. You know, be honest about how you feel, no matter how crazy you think the thought is, no matter how crazy you think you are for feeling the way that you do. If you don't allow yourself to, like, if you don't stamp yourself with that seal of validity and that seal of approval, then why is anyone else gonna care? Why is anyone else gonna give you the time of day? How is anyone else supposed to understand?